Check.
Sounds good. Check. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hey, can you put some reverb on that too? Like an obnoxious amount? Like you did last time. Yeah. Check one.
Good evening.
Welcome to the Riveredge.
I can hear them clapping now.
Jason's back playing a piece of paper tonight.
Yeah. About time.
I just learned how to play it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Keith. We're going to experiment with something new. This is written by our drummer. It's called Gift. It's called Peace.
It's called Rhythm.
It's called Pachi. Pace.
They wanted a second one to
confirm. Let's give a round of applause to Jason. He doesn't have to play the piece of paper in there like under an hour.
Truly has a gift.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you.
But it's not all.
Okay.
All right, now for your pleasure.
Okay. A song that everybody knows.
This is called Souvenirs, Novelties, Party Tricks. It was a big hit back in 87.
Yep. But you want to get over here? I see what you want. Is that what you want? Come and get it.
One, two, three, hit it.
Thank you.
will shine. Light will love. I will. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to go back into your shaman now.
Thank you very much, everyone. I appreciate you all coming out. It's Keith's birthday tonight, by the way.
Happy birthday.
He just took 22.
So.
He needs 22 shots tonight.
Oh, he's got
thank
a long
you.
Wait.
We love you.
Think about if we had a note in art.
Support your local library. We'll be right back in 5 minutes.
The Amish have the best drugs.
Okay, Diane Ellis. Do you know Barry Ellis from the jazz fest? He works over here. Okay, his wife. He knew who I went to high school with. Ran away to Florida. Anyway, Diane and I are going to each other. Diane runs away every birthday. She's never in town. She's on an island. She's in
Arkansas. I like that.
Last year, the year before, 2 years ago, she was in town because we got married.
How long do we have to have tonight, man?
This year.
Hello, Cleveland.
You shouldn't have anything planned.
I just want to have a cigarette real quick.
Yeah, I'll just do some weird trippy stuff.
Can you? Just drop it off.
Forgot about that.
It was a that was a Rare Earth cover. That was the first song that Sting ever wrote. They shouldn't play that song live, too. And I'm sure you can see why.
This is my last night here,
Well, that song's a real classic rally thing. Are you ready?
This is my last day. Tomorrow I'm going home.
Everything's going wrong.
I'm coming back. I'm staying home. I don't like living out of a suitcase, living in a motel.
Living in a suitcase.
Here? We just came here. We got three
Thank you.
Nice. Thank you. Right. To get you ready for Halloween.
Happy Muppet people dancing merrily. The sun is not dry. See some footsteps happening. The little crabby crabs roll by. Happy people come and have a drink. You know that birthday party's on me. We can sing a song about a joyful day. A joyful day free from misery. Happy. Don't you know the smiles will never fade. Happy, happy children making angels in the snow. Wiping snot from their nose. Soon colds will all go away. Dr. Prescribed medicine. Come and have your fill. Don't you got overdose. Or you may just find yourself in pain. Oh, who would like to buy my cat? Itching all on carpet again. Grocery store. Maybe it's my own fault. It has no place to scratch its paws. And the puppet is so awfully soft.
That song is called Karma.
I'm gonna vomit.
That was just devoted to Josh Ryder and his birthday.
It's his birthday too.
Birthday parade.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And a good night to you.
We saw a lot of good faces out here tonight. Thank you. Keep coming back.
Jason wants to kiss all those faces.
Just
they all left.
Okay.
Let's go in the bathroom.
All right.
That's the second time tonight you've asked me to go to the bathroom. You realize that? No comment.
Hey, thanks a lot for, thank you, Ernie. And thank you all.
Thank you, Pete. Thanks, Keith. Thank you, Jason. Thanks, Jason. Thanks, you guys. We're acting up for the camera.
We're in. Oh my God.
Is it still running?
That's right, it's still there.
I don't like the action. I'm a
boy. Yeah, me too. I was
taking a long
time
to write
that. Where did that song come from, anyway?
What I'm saying.
Asshole cat.
Hey, you can still look.
You weren't cat bro. He's having some cat problems.
You and Tatley married?
Yeah, I am. We're rocking in here.